Whoa, we made it! We're on the island!
Look, the crypt is just up ahead. Let's move faster. We'll rescue you soon.
Be careful, Susan. I wouldn't... well, all right.
It's fine. The bridge is sturdy. Follow me.
Get out of here. You drove my husband to his grave, but you won't get me. Oh, you're the Earl's henchman, right? No? What? Well, I'm not going to help you. I don't trust anyone these days. But if you help me with a thing or two, then who knows? Listen, I have a rodent invasion going on in my garden. Catch them all if you can. Fill the holes with water and they'll come out. You'll need a hose. And I think I left mine somewhere on the cliff. I think there's some thistle growing there now. Also, you must have seen my husband's grave on your way here. He was so fond of his helmet when he was alive. When he learned that the Earl's warriors were seizing all the valuables, he hid it somewhere in the necropolis. Find that helmet and place it on his grave to honor his memory. Do as I ask, then we'll talk. sorry to behave that way, but I had to be sure you meant no harm. So, yes, where was I? I'm Shelissa. Are you interested in the magic crypt? It appeared on the cliff a couple of years ago, all of a sudden. I remember it even now. Such a mess. All those mages, earls, guardsmen, slaves, and her. A witch from the castle. Obion's archmage. She was the one who built that energy barrier. And then they put a crystal cube holding a male body inside the crypt. The witch died not long after and was buried somewhere in the necropolis. I suggest you look for a grave to find the answers you seek. Oh my, why are we talking here at the door? Come inside, please.
Looks like the witch's crypt. And there's the sarcophagus. Let's examine everything thoroughly. Any detail might turn out to be crucial.